the show. Reach down and burns the tar up on the roof. And your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fine.
Thank you. Oh. Nick, what did you get? Fish pop.
Okay, so now I'm just going back down to the pool to meet my grandparents. And I got my cooler from Pink, which has all of, like,
people walking above. The hot dogs and french fries, they sell under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. Put a blanket with my baby, is where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun,
under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some.
Okay, so I just got back from the beach and I got as much as footage as I could from the Atlantic Ocean runway, which one it is, because I am in Florida. And but that's the best I can do. I'm sorry it's not very clear, but like I said, I mean, it's very hard to get a clear shot of under the ocean. Okay, I'm back in the hotel room now and I'm gonna make myself some food because this is our last full day, and then I'm gonna go down to the beach, and then we're just gonna hang around at the beach and at the pool today because, like I said, it's the last full day at the hotel. So if you get this vlog to 10 likes, then I will do a review on how the s'mores pie tastes, and I can put the recipe in the description box of the next vlog.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Grandpa T. Happy birthday to you.
Well, thank you very much.
And many more.
Sometimes raccoons are back here. And armadillos. Did you know armadillos live in Florida?
Let me tell you, the story happened hella true.